Hello friends, this is Dibendu Mondal. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am going to show you how to draw the Fibonacci levels. In Fibonacci levels, you have to when the price moves upward, is in uptrend, you have to draw Fibonacci level from low to high, and when the price moves downward, you have to draw Fibonacci level from high to low. First, on the 19th December at CET Limited, and this is the low. Price is in uptrend. This is the low, and this is the low, and this is the high. I have to draw it from here to here. Then you can see the 38.2%. You put sell at target. First I will be 61.8. 71.86% this could be used for trading in the next day. Okay, and you can use any time frame. It is end of the day, and you can use in live market at in any time frame. Say for at the 21st December, this is the market opened at 9:15, and if you want to draw the Fibonacci level at 10 a.m. At least half an hour to 45 minutes is required, because you could have the range so that you would get a decent target, at least 0.5% to 1% target, because if how much the price moves, the target would be accordingly. If the price moves just 10 points, you have target will get, and if the price moves 100 points, your target will be accordingly. Okay, then I have to draw from here to here. Then below it could not retest. If it could retest be above 38.2%, then we could buy. But it moves below 0%, then we have to sell below 0.8%. Then our first target will be 38.2 and 61.9 and so on. Okay, I am just and also can use the pivot point indicator for traditional buy sell. Above pivot point you can buy. Your first target would be R1, slightly above, slightly before R1, and then R2, then R3, and so on. And selling is below pivot point, and so on, S2, and so on. I am showing it can also be calculated. I am going to show you the calculation. Fibonacci level calculation. First, calculate the pivot point, high low close divided by 3, this is pivot point. Buy sell level denoted by R, sell side S. This is can be calculated at the end of the day or for next day morning trade at the opening of the market at any time frame, like 30 minute, 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, etc. It can also be used at any fraction of time frame. Suppose you want to trade at 2:30 p.m. you can choose the time frame from 11:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. You have to note the high low close of that particular time frame. It can be used in intraday swing trading position or short term, long term. This is Fibonacci level calculation. First calculate the high low close. First calculate the pivot point. Okay, this is divided by PP. Then where you have to enter, you have to enter at R1, and R1 is this, just note it. R2, then R2, R3, R4, R5. Similarly S1 means sell side. S1, S2, S3, S4, S5. I am also showing the traditional pivot point calculation. You can note down it. R1, R2, R3, S1, S2, S3. I think you will be able to note down the calculation. It will be, I think it will be helpful for you to trade, and your trade will be more effective. With a chart, you can use.